My name's James Maskrey. I currently work as an artist facilitator for National Glass Centre on a project called Glass Exchange. But my substantive role is in education, so I work as a senior glass technician and demonstrator in the hot glass studio at the University of Sunderland. We get artists who come in who haven't worked with glass before, and then they come with an idea and we try to make that work for them, which can really, really vary as well. And obviously some things aren't quite as possible as others, but it's always trying to find a solution to a problem. I think it's probably the most important is actually trying to facilitate what the artist wants. So you have to forget all your ideas of, what you think is right or wrong, or as far as making's concerned and everything else, and purely try and get into the head of the person that you're making the glass for, to find out what they really, really want from it. And then as long as they're happy, usually I'm happy.